protest against YouTube, you know. Certain things are real, and they can't get rid of real things. They can't get rid of real things. They're about in the world. People want to know the real life. They don't want it all blanked out. They want to know real life. I know swearing, I don't swear that much on my channel. Now and again I'll take to swearing. But I don't know how to black them out, YouTube. So how the fuck am I going to do it then, YouTube? I don't know how to black it out. You don't tell me how to bleep the fucking swearing out. Well, I'll do it. Bleep, bleep, fuck. I don't give a shit if you give me a strike for it. What are you going to do? Stop me from going on YouTube? What for? It's the real life, YouTube. Get with it. It shouldn't be... No. It shouldn't be in there, it should be in the adults' situation. Don't stick it in the kids. What is it doing in the kids then? That's not down to me. That's down to you, YouTube. No, you don't like what I'm saying, YouTube, because it's the truth, because you're a corporation. It is actually the truth. Bleeping out, swearing. It's the real life. What is it? You have to be... It should be in the kids' one then if you're allowed to bleep swearing out. We should be allowed in the older one. If you're 15 years old, you should be allowed to swear. They listen to swearing. 18, they listen to swearing. Come on, YouTube. Get it real. Me, I'm about my real life. And my real life's not very nice, you know. And I'm going to film my real life and you're going to see what I mean. To film our real life stories. My real life is difficult. You wouldn't know difficult, YouTube. You wouldn't know difficult. The only difficulty thing you have is putting yourself on YouTube, not living my life. You try and live my life. You try to become a model at my age. You try and do what I do at my age and see how far you succeed. Bye for now.